Rachel was flattered, so she rolled him off to bed.